she DM'd me for the song, was like, where the fool is at? What they do? I'm gonna get a bag. You were so ridiculous. How could you say that?
That we got felt so good. I'm only recording this.
Dirty asshole. Wow, you scared. Well, you ain't starting, man. Trust me. Wait, Arthur, are you in BCF now? I'm confused. So she home. Damn. And she had the mama's boot.
Why are you so stupid? You can talk about this.
Wait, yeah, they'll take her. Put her in the home. Hey.
No way.
What the hell? That would have not been good.
Nope.
I can rent cars anyway. Now. Because her ass so private. Me too. I made a remix to it, but. Take a day, for sure. Cause I'm gonna love my EP, you're gonna be like, okay. I wanted to see how I was fitted. I know that pillow long gone. Your home ass gonna be, oh, you gonna pay your light bill, but like a real ass parent will be like, pay your bill. Even when I go to Jamaica, I'm not taking a lot of money down there. Like, I don't know, bro. It's not nothing. That's sick. Like, my mom was lying to me on the phone, so I'm gonna have to point it out. Like, she was like, oh, I'm walking from the store. I got a long walk to go. And she had, like, 2 minutes after that, she had gotten to a car. We were in the car, though. And she's like, oh, my. Shouldn't have to be lied to. Like, she couldn't just make it whatever. That's part of why I think that she lost her mind. Because my mom might probably drove her dad crazy. Like, for real, for real. Other than that, Taylor stayed where she was, but her dad about to move to Texas. I'm telling Taylor, listen, follow your daddy's rules, bro. Like, that's all you gotta do. You really wanna be in this lockdown facility because you don't wanna follow no rules? Come the fuck on. She don't follow no rules and go with her dad, she gonna be left there. They, Eric and Derek, they where they at. Saquon, somewhere. Just be moving one step at a time because Robin, her name Robin, she, I'm trying to tell you, yes, yes, the one who I was calling, she was helping me out when the car got broke. I got her obituary on my dashboard in the car. And what's so crazy is, I mean, like, I want to see you, like, I want to see you, and I just be like, and I just never got around to see her, bro, and it's like, that shit happened with MJ, and it's happening. It was so crazy, she told Pastor, because she was going to dialysis for her heart and stuff. Pastor was like, she thought Robin was playing, but Robin was not playing. Robin, she died in her sleep, so she went to sleep. And that's why I say in the song, like, my aunt just died in her sleep. Oh my God, now I'm scared to sleep. Like, life's a facade. Cause it's like, what? Yeah, people just dying, bro. Go, girl. Get out of here, shit. I'm trying to find a way out. Well, remember when we said we all should get a house and all have our own, like a... But D-Lo, I want D-Lo to get up too. He need to get with himself a car now. He need to get on to working. Cool. But look, one thing about it, as long as you get rest and you always hydrated, huh? I would have got a lot further with a lot. Like, imagine if I was doing hair. I had spent so much money. I had spent too much money in high school, like, for real. Like, I don't know, because what had happened, I hit 3 times, so that's like, I hit like 3 times. So, that girl you on the phone? Stop playing with me, girl. What do you mean? Hello? Boxing gloves at the house, like we got boxing gloves and everything. I be boxing too. Cool. I should FaceTime you and show you the big ass camera.
Hey!
Oh, Ronnie. You know, I probably would, because you know what?
Hey!
I'm pretty sure I might have a performance and shot. The most dangerous city in the whole U.S., but it is.